Yeah. What is the essence of taking the rice out before infusing? It's to ensure that we, okay, if there's any variation during the process of infusion, we'll take it up immediately. And what are the variations for?